Hey guys, welcome back to today's video, and today we're gonna be maybe doing some live events. Alright guys, let's get this started. Well, could at least try it again. Alright, so let's try this again. I'm not going to give up that easy. Still not giving up.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ. And it's a steal from the Celtics, again, after the last couple of games. Should they win? Pass goes to Green, then to and the Warriors made another dunk, but can the Celtics before the time runs out? Apparently not. Thank you. Not giving up. You know what? I guess I'll take the fucking lost. At least for the time being, but I will come back. The Boston Celtics will come back stronger. So hopefully this does not happen again. Anyways, guys, I do have to end it here. For right now. But, tune in tomorrow for, more of this. Thank you guys for watching today's video. Hopefully we get a win tomorrow. This won't be the end of it. But for now, thank you guys for watching, and be sure to subscribe to the channel right now. And when you do that, you might want to turn on the notification bell if you haven't done it already. And when you do turn on the notification bell, you'll be able to, well, you know, get to see my videos. Every time I post and upload. So, anytime I post and upload, you need to turn on the bell. If the bell is not turned on, you probably won't see my videos. If you turn on the bell and you haven't seen all my other videos yet, YouTube is probably broken already. And there's nothing I can do about that because I'm just a YouTuber. I did not create this site. I did not make the late improvements to this site. Only the employees who worked on YouTube did. So you blame them for not getting the notifications. And I only have one person to watch my videos only, which is why he only gets an notification, and I fear the rest of you do not. So, please turn on the bell if you haven't already. Alright. See you guys later.